Want to help defend Roe and save our rights to abortion in the United States?
I'm gonna go with no. You do not have the right to kill somebody out of convenience. Especially the most innocent among us, the unborn. Of course we would make medical